Hello, guys, and welcome back. I am here with swap reveal number 9 and 10. And I also have something I want to show you guys. So this is from Lizette Valencia and Emily Romain. So Lizette, you are number 9. And I got your money and your postage. And Emily, you are number 10. And I got your money and your envelope. Okay. So I want to show you, ladies, that I have you down. 9 and 10. Okay. So we are waiting on 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So we had 15 people that entered. Hopefully they send them soon. If not, we got enough to swap out. Okay. So Nail Polish Anonymous sent her swap, and I forgot I was supposed to wait until the other package came, and I totally forgot. So I am going to do hers first, guys. I feel so bad. I'm so sorry. So here is her stuff that I am getting out. And you guys, she was so kind. She knows she's going to quit doing glitter. And I needed these little tiny 1x1 bags for nail art. She sent me 200 baggies. So excited. So thank you, thank you. Also, I have your envelope and postage. And you guys, I just keep pulling more and more stuff out. Dominique is going to go crazy, you guys. I can't wait until she comes home to give her all this. She's going to love it. Okay. Just envelope it back in there. All right, and here we go. Oh, and I also got a purchase from her, so I'm going to go ahead and just do it all right now. I purchased this big bag of these circles. I have been looking for these things, and she sent me a little glitter mix on the front of it, and it's gorgeous. I love it. So thank you for this big bag of hollowed out circles. I'm super excited about those. I figured I might as well just do this all in one video, you know, instead of making a bunch of videos. Plus my camera's getting full on time, so yeah. This is her thank you card, and it says, "Thank you for your purchase. I hope you enjoy all your goodies. The three little presents were in a nice and neat package and wrapped nicely, but it would not fit into the envelope, so I tore it apart and wrapped them up individually. The story about my mix is in the little purple envelope. Thanks again, Jennifer." Nail Polish Anonymous. If you're not subscribed to her, go and check her out, please. And this is the purchase that I got from her. And this is the Valentine's bundle. I was so excited about these neon hearts. And there's just so much. Look at all the Cupids. So excited. And then up here, she's included all of those too. So thank you, thank you. I'm excited about this purchase. I love the rhombuses. Those are cool. So, I'm excited about this. I love glitter, you guys know. So, thank you. That was my purchase from her. So, that's what she said when she said her my purchase. So, I'm going to set that aside. And let's get into this. That is a cute bag. I have some of those. I like those. Put this thank you card with the other one. Try to keep everything organized. This is her birthday card for Dominique. It is so simple and so cute, and she will love it. And it says, "Happy birthday." I love this flower. It's so cute. And inside it says, "Dominique, may all your dreams come true on your special day. Happy birthday. Love, Jennifer." Nail Polish Anonymous. She's got these three little flowers on here, and she's got the date. So thank you for that. I'm excited. And I have to read this to you guys because it's only right of me since she done this. It's a 6-page letter, okay? It says, "Happy birthday. I included a mix for you too. So you can have your very own. I'm going to tell you why I made my mix and why it's called Natural Beauty. But first, I have to tell you about my dad so the story will make more sense. So my dad was a short guy, about 5'6", and that's funny, her dad's 5'3". He's short, and he was a thick man too, muscles and a little fat too, her dad too. And he was a hairy man, black hair, hairy arms, and he always had a big, thick, full beard. Now you ask, why is she telling me all of this, right? Well, you understand in a few minutes. I just want you to have a picture of him in your mind. Also, he liked to teach us girls four and in a different way. So when I was 13, I started wearing makeup, and I didn't have a mother who taught me how to wear it or the proper ways to use everything. So when I put eyeshadow on, I used a lot. When I used eyeliner, it was black and it was thick. Are you getting the picture? I wore a lot of makeup and I liked the colors too. The more colors, the better, or so I thought. In case you are imagining this in your head, I also had big hair. It was in the 80s. Okay, so I thought I looked great. Nobody told me otherwise. And every time I went into the bathroom, I had to touch up my makeup and put more on. I ruined a lot of washcloths when washing my face off at night. Okay, so now I'm 14 and I lived with my dad. Get the picture of him back in your mind? Got it. Okay, so my dad asked me when I first moved in why I wore so much makeup, and my stepmother tried to show me how to wear it, but I liked the way my makeup looks, so I continued to wear it the same way. Well, a few weeks later, at the supper table, my dad said we needed bread and milk and that we were going to the corner store and get some after I was done with my homework. So I got up to do my homework, and my dad yells up to me like a half hour later and says, "Come on, we need to get to the store before it closes. You have your picture of him, right?" Well, it's time. Well, it is about to change. This is funny. I go downstairs, and there is my dad wearing makeup and a lot, just like I wore it. So I tell him, "I'm not going to the store with you wearing makeup. You look crazy." He told me I was, and believe me, you didn't argue with my dad. So on the way there, I was happy it was dark out. And my plans was I will just run in, grab what we need, and get back home fast. I did not want my friends to see him. So when we got to the store, I put my hand out for the money, and he wouldn't give it to me. He said, "We're both going in." I knew I was going to die now of embarrassment. So we go into the store. No friends were there, thank God, but a lot of people were there. A lot of people were there, thank God. But I grabbed the bread and milk fast, but we had to stand there in line forever, probably 5 minutes, but it seemed like an hour. This is great. And everyone was already looking at us. The people saw us when we walked in. And while standing in line, everyone who came in stared. I was so embarrassed. I just wanted to get home, and finally we did. And now I just want to go to my room and never come out again. Nope, that wasn't going to happen either. I had to go in the living room, and we had to talk about this and how I was feeling. I told him I was embarrassed, and how could he do that to me? All he said to me was, "Now you know how I feel. So now I wear my makeup where it's more natural. I wear very little and only use it to the highlight my natural beauty. And that is why I made my mix. Also, to show you that the natural beauty of your blue eyes will stand out and be the star of your face if they aren't trying to fight for attention against a lot of makeup. Also, one more piece of advice that he gave me that I will share with you. When blending your foundation on, make a face where you have an extra chin to see if all of it is blending out. I hope my story made you laugh a little. It was funny at the time for me. It wasn't funny at the time for me, but it is now. I hope you have a wonderful birthday and many more to come. Love, Jennifer. Her mix also glows in the dark, and this is what she's talking about by Natural Beauty. I love that. And Dominique has gorgeous blue eyes. That was great, Jennifer. I cannot wait to read that story to her. And I did ask Jennifer if I could share that story before I did, and she told me yes. So that's why I shared it with you guys. I think that is so awesome. She is going to laugh her chicken butt off. That's what I call her chicken butt. That's hilarious. I love it. Okay, so I'm gonna set those presents down there. Thank you for sending her presents. I am super excited. First, I am going to reveal Lizette's. It is sitting here first, and this is her present for Miss Dominique. And you guys, it is super heavy, and there's stuff rattling in there. So I know you, Lizette. You went crazy, huh, girl? You're so nuts. I love you, though. You're my best friend. So her presentation is super, super cute. You guys already know Lizette. She's so awesome. She made them little purses. I think this is so cool. That is so adorable. And this is mine or Dominique's, however you want to do it. And it says happy birthday perfume. And it says host. And look, they Velcro. Is that not adorable or what? And she made that with washi. That is so darn cute. Okay. And it says, today is a new beginning. Hello, love. Thank you for letting me join your daughter's happy birthday Dominique group swap. I hope you and the ladies like what I put together. Lizette's Nails and Makeup World Valencia. If you guys are not subscribed to her, this lady is super, super sweet, and I love her. So this is what she sends, and I love this. First, there's some nail stickers. And as you guys know, Lizette always sends nail plates. And this is so cool because it's Valentine. Well, it's got lots of hearts, and I love that. So cool. Okay. And she sends all this fun nail art. Oh my God, she's going to die over them unicorns. Look at them. And little lollipops. And then she sends some. These are like a light pink heart. So cute. And this is Miss Lizette's mix. And I love this. And I love how she's got happy birthday right there. That is so cute. And look at this picture. It says happy birthday, and it's a perfume bottle. That is so cute. I'm gonna try to get this open without spilling it. There we go. Look how pretty, guys. It's got so much pinks. I love this. Gorgeous, girl. I love it, love it, love it. So I finished your group swap. I'm pretty excited to send it to you. I'm getting ready to get it in the mail. So thank you for your awesome presentation, as you always do. I love it. Love, love, love it. So thank you, thank you. Let me get these put back in our thing. And I will move on to number 10 from Emily Romaine. And I love what you did too. Thank you for the present, Lizette. Dominique is going to go crazy when she sees all this stuff from you guys. I mean, oh my God, crazy. Okay. And she has a bag here, and I'm not going to take it all out. She has, and I love it how you done the pinks. That's cool. And she's got little nail polish in there for her. That's cute. Little neutral eyeshadows and some mascara. That's cute. So thank you for all of that. And that's not it, guys, but we're gonna get into this swap first. I never opened anything. I just got it out of the packages. Okay. Trying to get a hold of it. And here is you five lucky ladies. We'll get this. That's so cool. And here's the letter. Oh, there's mine. Let me get that. Oh. And she says, "Thank you for hosting. I hope you and the ladies like my mix and that your daughter has a very happy birthday. Enjoy all the gifts. Your YouTube friend, Emily Romaine." If you guys are not subscribed to her, please, please, please go over and check her out. She is awesome. She always enters my group swaps, and she's just a great lady. So thank you. And here is her mix. I love these little panda bags. They are adorable. And she has some little pink bows in the bottom here. Let me dump them out for you so you can see. These little ones, look how tiny. Perfect for Miss Dominique's hand, or hands, fingernails. They're so tiny, I can't keep a hold of them. So she's got some pink fine glitter. So thank you for that. And then here is her mix, and it is called Pretty in Pink. Look at this mix. I'm gonna try to open it without spilling it. Ah, maybe. Okay. Oh my God. Look at this mix, guys. Love the baby pink. Thank you. Thank you for that. That is gorgeous. I love that. Very pretty. So thank you for entering. I am excited. And she is going to love all this makeup from you guys. Mm-hmm. She is going to go crazy. So five of you lucky ladies will receive that from Emily Romaine. So I will be sending out emails tonight to the remaining people and see who is still sending their swap and let them know that the deadline is about up. So yeah, I think the deadline is, let me see, must have it to me by February 4th. So yeah, it's about up. I need to send them messages and see who's still in it and who's not. So, that being said, let's get into this. She sends this to oh my gosh. Dominique got another flip book. Oh, look. And it's got her name on the front. Look at that pretty paper clip. She is going to love this. And she put Handmade with Love in her name. So cute. Oh, my God. Oh, I might put a piece of tape on that because it's falling off. That's cute, though. She's got some pink fine glitter. And some other glitter. And then right here, she's got some nail art for her. That is so sweet. Thank you. That is sweet. And she's got a little flip-flop. Oh, those are too darn cute. And then this is a pocket, guys. I'm going to show you what's in here. Okay, so this is adorable. She's going to love this. She's got a little spoon, and it's got a bow on the top. Look. That is so cute. I love those spoons. And then these have pictures on the back that she can color. And they're also sheets of stickers. She loves Shopkins. So she is going to go crazy when she sees that. And then look on the side. She's got a little tiny pen. And it's clipped on there. And it's a gel pen. So cute. And then right here she's got special times. And this pocket opens. And it's got a little card, and it says, "Happy birthday." It says, "Happy birthday. Enjoy your day. Emily Romaine." Thank you. So darn cute. And then you open it here, and she has that mix for Dominique in there. And a wiener dog. She loves dogs, so she's going to go crazy over that. A little comb. And look, a little lipstick paper clip. She is going to love this. This is absolutely adorable, girl. And then over here, she's got most of all, let's love, let love guide your life. And this is her flip book. How adorable, right, guys? And that's a pocket. That is so cute, girl. I love this. And she is going to adore it. So that's the middle. And then this is the back. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That is adorable. Miss Dominique will love it. She is such a sentimental girl when it comes to stuff. So, she is going to, do something special for all of you guys. So yeah. This is awesome, and I want to thank everybody for joining my daughter's challenge or group swap. So until next time, guys, thank you for joining and thank you for supporting her. She is going to love absolutely everything, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.